Alright, it's almost time for our team to go in. Hurry to the deal coordinates.
Well, let's not record ourselves.
I'm going on ahead. We'll meet up there. Good luck.
Ooh, we just still gotta change that password, too.
More of an oozing. It's time to check all the areas we might have missed, but I think it took everything away. Last that I remember. Like if we didn't get everything in that level, it... Yeah, the grenades are gone. There's no ammo. Shit. Alright, let's go.
You already started recording again?
Yeah. Beginning of every level.
Alright. Yeehaw, let's get this thing going. You went this way. I have a map.
Wait.
Hey, look, you're over there. All right, playing some water, mate.
Get that drug money?
Know it, dude. Secret drug drop.
Is it really a secret?
I think so. Yeah, just gonna close the door on me, huh?
You got a lot of ammo. Dang. You got like 70 machine gun bullets already.
Who? You do?
Yeah, you know me. With my machine gun.
Dogpile machine gun ammo, man.
I mean, you could hit E to see what I got. That's a secret.
Chris! Oh yeah, you know boost. Curiosity, why do I have the machine gun and you don't?
You got it first.
Why didn't you take it?
You beat me to it. Oh yeah, it would. Shit. Plan is to waste ammo unnecessarily.
What's that plan is?
Grenade right here. Sneaking up on me. That impaled his head.
I wish you could at least walk backwards when you're aiming the gun.
We might trip.
Another grenade, brother. You take that.
Incendiary.
Do they, stat?
Yeah. I think we forgot to jump down into that watered area, or did you?
No, I jumped down.
Was it the 400 gold?
Yeah. There now. You gotta get a key, right?
I don't know if it's this part. Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
When he's stunned, make sure you hit F. Or you just knife his face off, either way.
Mm-hmm. I mean, the big knife works, man. Just not used to not being able to move, you know, when you're doing something. GTA has spoiled me, man.
Even then, the melee is kind of dead in GTA.
At least you can actually walk and throw down.
Let me.
What are you doing?
Let me give you that shit.
Guess I'll put this. From the inside.
Can downstairs. Door's open now.
Oh yeah? Open door? No. Where the fuck is, huh? Dude, I'm inside. Is this a jailhouse, man? Why are we in a jailhouse?
I think this is most of their building. Barred up.
That's actually kept a big stare. First relic.
Got everything.
Come on. Help! Somebody help me! Help!
Bye.
Should have just kept on running. That's what happened.
Let's just put it down. Before we head up there, is there any... Yeah.
Most certainly.
There's an egg, man. You want an egg?
Hell yeah. It's an Easter egg? That's
what it looks like. Fucking random egg up here. Come give you an egg, man.
Oh, I don't want that egg. Crab poison. Oh, yeah? Well, nothing going on right there.
Hey, what's wrong?
You got her, man.
They may still be here.
I don't want her to.
Are you okay?
Freaky as shit.
I was inside. You love me? But yet, before you use your heal kit, meet me up so we can kill us both.
Where are you?
In the same area.
Same area. Ooh, they missed me. Handgun ammo, man.
I should be good for a while. To grab the next handgun ammo.
Yeah, it is fine. Anybody else bolt to jump on a helicopter and get the hell out of here?
Then we might not get paid.
Paid or life?
That could be a lot of money. Not gonna lie. A lot of life.
Everything is so dirty. What's a Resident Evil game without some dirtiness?
Some slime.
Yeah, it's slime.
I got a feeling that he's going to get back up.
There's a ladder, dude. Apparently, this is where we're supposed to. Anything down there?
No.
The shotgun ammo you get.
I have 18 spare bullets. Good old times, what happened?
Hey, who did this? Something attacked us. Irving. He got away. It was a setup.
A setup?
is this?
It's data regarding the deal.
I downloaded it from their computer. Oh, you gotta get it to HQ.
Hey. Hey, hang in there.
Oh, Chris, so naive.
Yep.
I saw someone, but they ran away.
Kirk, do you copy? We got the data, but Alpha Team is down. Irving got away.
Roger. Relay the data from the vehicle at the storage facility.
Copy that.
When is all these guys gonna get up and kill us?
Grab this handgun ammo here.
As long as you grab that handgun ammo over there.
I can't do that.
Yeah, you better stay down.
That the way out.
See ya.
They moved pretty far along, didn't they?
Maybe there were just so many of them. They kept on running. It's kind of key. Yeah, they're gonna get up. They certainly are. Hey, grab this plant and combine it with your plant. And grab the handgun ammo over here. More handgun ammo.
Go ahead and get that one, because I had all them shots on the. Yeah, I don't think everybody's still standing there watching. Are they using his body?
I don't know if he's reanimating it or just controlling it.
think that's what got Alpha Team.
Well, he's not reanimating it. He's using the body as a, like, foundation.
Go, hit the thing. He's gonna make it out.
The fix.
Yeah, he made it out. Shit. Where'd he go?
Debris.
Covered in them. Hit it. Where'd he go? Fuck.
I don't know. Mine. Randy.
I have to use it. Alright, now hit it. You gotta hit it like right before he walks in there.
Yeah.
Throw a grenade at him. When he's in there, I guess hit him with a grenade or something so he'll stop moving. That's a good way to. Damn. Insta hit.
Coming around?
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna try to hit it. And then you hit him with that grenade. Just go on the other way. Fucker!
Where'd he go?
Shit. No! Alright. You got too close. Didn't even die.
Nope. Ooh. What do you mean, goodies?
You didn't drop nothing.
No fucking goodies.
Why for nothing?
Bodies everywhere, man. Handgun ammo. 3.
I don't know why we didn't check them for ammo. And why did they have no guns? No wonder they died. Kind of bare hand fight zombies.
Fire it.
Let's go.
Let's go. That easy.
What was that thing?
A B.O.W. that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up. Considering what it did to Alpha Team, I think we're lucky to still be breathing.
If only we could have gotten there sooner.
If we had, we'd probably be dead too.
Shut up.
Chris to HQ, do you copy?
This is HQ. Excellent work out there. We'll analyze the data immediately.
This whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. And aside from that, there's something new, something we've never encountered before.
Our transportation has been taken out, too. Requesting a mission update.
The mission stands. Capturing Irving is your top priority. We believe he may have fled to the mines on the other side of the train station.
Wait, we're the only two left. You want us to go in there alone?
You?
The team have been dispatched and are on their way. They'll assist you in locating and apprehending Irving.
But wait, we can't!
The chief, your mission stands. We can't afford to let him get away. Proceed to the mines beyond the station. Over and out.
This is insane!
You ever get the feeling you're expendable?
There's a lot.